Hey guys, it's Little Catty here back on Hypixel for another day of games. And today we are going to be playing some arcade games and we are going to play some mini game madness. So we're going to do party games one, and we're going to do two and three, and we might even play another game as well. So we are going to try to do all of them at once. It's going to be awesome and I'm so excited. So guys, smash that like button if you're excited for this video, because I sure am. So we've got a lot of people here. We need another two players. But it's starting in 5, 4, 3. I wonder if we're gonna get 8 players. No, we only have 7. Okay. Oh, trampolino. That's what we're starting off with. So we gotta bounce on the trampoline to get the points in the sky. So let's see if we can get the highest amount of points so we can win some stars. Okay. Oh, here we go. Got one there. There we go. Did I get that one? Okay. There we go. Okay. We wanna try get a cobweb for a booster. Let's go. Oh, no. Missed it. Okay, I'm not gonna spend too much time trying to get the boosters because then I won't have any coins. Okay, I got another one there. Oh, how am I not getting these? Come on. Whew. Okay, and over here. Oh. Okay, got another one. Okay, let's try over here. Okay, got another one there. Oh, no, why am I jumping? Okay, over here, baby. Let's try to get the tree pointers. Come on. Yeah, got another one. Okay, oh no, I'm falling behind, you guys. I'm falling behind. Okay, I need to try get over here. There we go. Got a booster. Got a booster. No, we didn't make it though. We didn't get anything good out of it. Okay. There we go. Oh no, I didn't even finish in the top three places, which is no good. Animal slaughter though. Hopefully I can do better in this game. So the goal of the game is to kill the animals that are worth the most points, to rack up the most points to get your stars to win overall. So we're in the second game of 8 games. So let's see. That's a minus point. Let's get the pigs. 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 Ah, come back, piggy. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Hey, come here. Oh, minus point. Come on. Cow, 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 cow. Cow, cow, cow. Come on. Gosh, the animals are pretty quick today. So let's try to get another one here. And here we go again. Got another one. Oh, that's a minus point. I want to get that one. Okay, there we go. 3 points there. Come here. Piggy, 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 piggy. Come here. There we go. Okay, let's rack up some of these small ones. They're pretty easy to kill. Everything seems a little bit slow today. Okay, let's try to get this one as well. Okay, so I'm in the top place. Number one. Oh, no, I'm in second place now. Okay, let's try again. Let's go again here. Come back, piggy, 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 piggy. Okay, let's try to get this one instead. Okay, and here. Oh, a cow, a cow, a cow, a cow, a cow. Get the cow, get the cow, get the cow. I think I got it. Okay, oh, we're all in the one spot, which is crazy. Okay, let's try over here. Get this one. There we go. Another 5 points. Another 3 points. And again. Okay, oh no, I got a minus point. Where did I finish? I didn't finish anywhere? What? How did that even happen? I don't understand. Anyway, so we've got volcano. So we want to try and make sure that we don't die on the floor that is burning up from the lava underneath. And we don't want to set ourselves on fire. So I'm usually pretty good at staying alive during these games. But I don't know. Today has been a pretty funny day with the games already. I thought I was doing well, but clearly not. So, oh no. Oh no. I got seared to a well-done steak. I went on fire, you guys. Ouch, 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 ouch. I'm on fire. Let's see if we can go on fire again. Ah, I see. I am on fire. But let's see how everyone else is doing up here while we wait to go to the next game. So this person's doing very well. Oh, and it's all over. So the guy in the lead has 9 stars already. So he's obviously like a pro at this. So I'm color orange, which means I have to shoot the color orange when the game starts. So we're going to do it straight away. Gonna aim a little bit higher because we're gonna jump down. There we go. And no, no, no. Need to get going. Come on. There we go. Now we're moving. We're moving. Okay, let's try to get one of them. And there. And there as well. Oh no, I just missed. Okay. There. Okay, let's try to get aim over here. Got that one. And there. Got that one. Okay, we're starting to build up speed now. We're doing okay. Got another one. Okay, and there, and there, we missed that one. Oh no, there's no orange there. Okay, and there we go. Oh, we're shooting, we're shooting. Okay, we're going fast. Okay, let's see. No, 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 I'm still going so fast that I feel like I might not win. Ah! Okay, no, let's see, am I shooting the finish line? And I came in. First place, everybody, 3 stars. Woohoo, so that puts me in the top 3, which is awesome. So we're gonna keep on going now, and we have to ho ho ho, which means we have to try gather as much land as possible with our hoe, and it will be a color. So let's see what the color is going to be. Okay, so I'm gonna be blue wool. So let's keep on going. Oh no, what's going on? I can only hoe land next to mine, but what's going on here? Okay, let's try over here. Why isn't it not letting me hoe anything? Oh, goodness. Okay, why isn't it working? Oh, there we go. Okay, now it's working. Oh, but I don't have much space. Okay, I'm gonna have to fill this up really quickly. Okay, and there. I am not doing good, you guys. I can't hoe any more than I already have hoed. I just totally did a derp move on that, and I'm definitely not gonna win. But look at this guy in the orange. He's got loads there. So I can't hoe anything else, you guys. Awful, I'm doing so bad in this game. I only got 23 blocks, and this guy is jumping ahead with 135 blocks. So Mystical Bacon, I salute you, you're doing awesome. So let's see, this keeps on going, and I think this is a timed game more than anything else. So yeah, I think everyone has hoed as much as they can because of this orange guy. So he got 3 stars for coming in first, and I didn't really get anything. Oh, but pig fishing is what I'm good at, you guys. So let's see, I am yellow, so I'm trying to try and get the pigs that go into the middle and hook them back here. So let's see if we can get one. Oh, let's see. Yes, okay, we got one here and another one. So let's get you into the hole, please. Yeah, no, come on, piggy, come on. The other person's trying to get you, no, piggy. Okay, there's another one, come on, into the hole, there we go. Let's steal this one away. Come on, into the hole, come on, piggy. Okay, let's try and maybe get one of this one. Super Bacon, what's that? Oh, I definitely wanna try and get that one. Come on, Super Bacon, no, get into the hole. There we go, woohoo. Okay, so we got some Super Bacon there. Okay, come on, piggy. There we go, come on. Right there, I can see you. Get into the hole, please. Okay, awesome. So we're gonna try to get another little one in. Come on, little man, in you go. There we go. Okay, so we're on the leaderboard, which is good, but we definitely want to get some more in here. Okay, come on, oh, there's some more Super Bacon down there. Let's try to get that. Oh no, come on, Super Bacon. Ah, there we go. If I can get these two in, I'll be doing good. There's one. Come on, piggy. And two. Awesome. Okay, there's another one. There we go. Okay, so we've got 7 in. We want to get 8. Okay, we're doing good. Come on. In. Come on. Let's get you in. Come on. No. Okay. Oh, is it over? I came in 2nd place though, which means I have 5 stars, which is awesome. I'm pretty happy with that. But Avalanche, here we go. I'm gonna put myself in F5 for this so I can have a look around easier. So we need to try and hide from the snow that is going to fall. So let's see. Okay, there's one over here. So we need to get under here before the avalanche starts. So we're directly under. Seems like everyone else is 2. So let's see what happens. Okay, take cover. Wait, we survived that one. Okay, let's try again. There's a lot of us under this one, but it might mean that we're okay. Let's see. Oh, there we go. There's the snow. Oh, okay, let's go again. There's one right here and we're under. Yeah, I think we're gonna do awesome in this one. Okay, there we go. All the snow all around us. Okay, okay, there's a lot of us on this one. Let's see, take cover. And we survived. Okay, where's the next one? Okay, over here. So the time gets lower and lower each section and the snow will fall. So let's see, take cover and oof. Okay, it's right next to us, which is awesome. Okay. Oh, there we go. Wow, we nearly were out. Let's try in, oh gosh. Oh, no, okay, phew. I think I got it. Yes, I got it, okay. Let's try again and take cover. See how quick that happened? Okay, and over here. We have to take cover really, really quick. Okay, we need to have a look around. Okay. Oh, wow, that was close. But we still have 4 players left. Okay, here's the other one. Everyone's here, so I'm presuming we're safe. Okay, where is it? Oh, there's one over here. Oh, okay, let's see. Woohoo! First place! I made it! So another 3 stars, which has me on the leaderboard in 3rd place, and we only have 1 game left. So if I do good on this, I could get 2nd place. So we have to punch the bats to get money. So this is the goal of the game. So let's see if we can do well. Okay, come on bats, where are you? Come on. I punched you. There we go, got one in. There's another one. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. There's another one. See? Ugh, you right there. Come here. Bat. Punching the bats is actually quite difficult, you guys. It is really difficult. Okay, come here, come here, come here. You there. Okay. And there. Get another one. Okay, over here. There's one right there in the corner. Try to keep the ones that are lower down. There's another one. Okay, and there. Okay, got him. Oh no, there. I'm shooting ahead, but there's still a lot. Let's see. There we go. There's another one. Okay, punch that one. And over here, get that one. And that one. Okay, we did good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay. Okay. I'm in the lead. Okay, let's try to get them two. And over here, got another one. And there. Okay, let's see over here. Yes, first place, 3 stars. I came in second place overall. Awesome. So we got podium for that, guys. We got second place, which is really, really good. So we're going to try to jump into party games number 2 and try to get podium again. But that was a really, really good round, and I was happy with that because it started off slow, but we got there in the end. So let's see where we are. Let's jump straight into party games number 2. So let's see. Okay, party games number 2. Let's go in here. We've got some people here. We're waiting on 16 players. Let's see if they rack up pretty quick. Okay, we got 3. So I'm just going to wait here till the game starts. Here we go, guys. The game's about to start. And here are all our competitors. Oh, no. I hate RPG 16. It's just where you have to shoot people with pigs. But I always do so bad in it. So we're just going to try and shoot everyone. Oh, no. Oh, you see, I already got blown up. It's crazy. So we just have to try and shoot pigs at people. And I died. So let's see if we can get people over there. Okay, let's run away. So we're gonna shoot some over there. Look at those guys at the top. Okay, I died again. How did that happen? Okay, let's see, right there. Pick. Okay, and there, pick, over there. Get him. Okay, let's see, and there, and we're a little bit laggy, but I think we're gonna be okay. Where is everyone? Oh no, I've only killed one person, so I'm falling behind. So I need to find where all the action is. Okay, well, someone just shot a pig over there. Well, there we go. Let's see if we can get someone. There we go. I think we might have. Let's see. Okay, I've got 2 people now. Let's see, is there anyone down there? Okay, there's a couple people over there. Okay, let's try it again there. Okay, oh gosh. Okay, I really want to... What about him up there? Try to get him. No, it's really laggy. Oh no, I'm around loads of people. Okay, let's see. Him right there. Got up. Okay, let's try again. Okay. I've only killed 2 people. This is not good. And there's someone after me now. I'm just gonna shoot pigs everywhere. Oh no. Okay, there we go. I've run away here. Okay, run away. Shoot pigs back. Shoot pigs that way. And I've only still killed only 2 people. How if that person killed 8 people? That's crazy. Must have a really good position. So let's try down there and run away a little bit. Look, there's someone over there. Okay. Oh no, I died again. But I've killed 3 people. Or maybe that's how many times I've died. No, I'd say it's how many people I've killed. Okay, let's see. If I keep on shooting pigs over there. Let's see. Look, they're all kind of accumulating over there. Oh no! Well, I didn't get any stars that round, but I think I was pretty happy because I never usually get any kills at all. But now this is the chicken ring. So we are riding a chicken and we have to fly through the rings to get to the finish line. The more rings you pass through, the quicker you go. And this is the kind of the goal of the game. So you want to try and get all the rings though. So it starts off pretty slow, so they're easy, but then it quickens up and it gets super, super hard, you guys. So let's go down. Oh, there we go. And up that way. And up. I'm going really fast now, so I just missed a ring, which is going to slow me down. But I can get quick again, so I just have to try and be strategic about it. So these ones seem pretty easy. Let's aim for this one now. Oh, lagging. Oh no, okay, that means I've missed one. Not without trying, it was just because of the lag of the game. But I am in like 4th place, I think. Now, oh, there we go. And through that one, and up here if we can. Oh, okay, I don't know if I got that. Okay, there and there. I think we're flying into first place now. Oh no, I missed that one, so I'm slowing down again. I'm in 3rd place. Okay, let's keep going. There we go. Slows your bike down again, but we're catching up. We're in. Oh no. Ugh. Okay, up here. Oh no. We want to try and get to the finish line. There we go. Oh no. I think I'm going to come to second place. Am I? Is it going to happen? I got second place, I think. So that was good. We got second place. So I got 2 stars, which is awesome. So we've already had 2 stars and we're only on game 2. So now this is game 3, which is bombardment, which means we have to avoid all the bombs coming from this ship if you haven't played this game before. So it's pretty exciting and pretty fun, but I gotta keep an eye on this ship because we don't know where these bombs are gonna go. So let's keep an eye, even if we stay back here a little bit. Okay, it's going over there. Let's see. Okay. I have a feeling it might be... Nope, it's shooting over that way. Watch out, guys. They're going to start coming quicker and quicker and quicker. So we have to be careful. Okay, we're going to go over this way. I can't see. Oh, gosh. Okay. It's very hard to tell which angle they're coming for. But we're doing good so far. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. And I don't want to fall off the island. Okay. I think I'm okay. First place. I got first place, you guys. So that has me with 5 stars and 2nd place overall. But no, I'm so bad at this game. So bad. I really have to practice my shooting because my archery skills are very bad. So I see us not doing great in this game, but we can just try our best, okay? So let's see. Okay, I got another one there. Okay. Oh, there we go. There's another bomb. Okay, let's go maybe down here. Okay, there you go. Oh, no. How many zombies have I hit? Oh, I'm in 2nd place, which is good. But we want to get better than that. Okay, let's try up there. Ding. Nope, we haven't got any. There we go. Got another one. Try to get these two running along. And nope. Okay, what about this guy? Nope. What about there? No, I just missed. Okay, so I am in 3rd place now. I'm not racking up any points, but I finished in 3rd place, which means I still got a star and I'm in 2nd place overall. So it seems like we're doing okay. But now this is Lab Escape. So we have to use our tools, our 1, 2, and 3, our shovel, our axe, and a pickaxe. So we're going to use our axe first. Okay, so we just have to swap between them really. Oh gosh, no, it's wood, it's pickaxe. Okay, shovel. Oh, okay, so it's just a matter of, oh gosh, how quick you can dig your way out, which I'm pretty bad at changing my tools. Okay, there, and pickaxe, shovel, shovel, pickaxe, shovel, shovel, pickaxe, pickaxe, wood. Okay, shovel. Okay, I'm in first place, so I just gotta keep it up now. Okay, oh gosh, I'm so warm. It's scary. Guys, oh my gosh, I really hope I'm gonna win it. Okay, let's try, keep on going. Let's try, get all the way down. Let's see. No, we still have a good bit to go. Okay, there, and shovel, and shovel, and pickaxe, dirt, pickaxe, dirt, pickaxe, dirt, pickaxe. Yes, I reached the cake first. That put me in 1st place. Woohoo! So we have to wait for them to get to, where are they all coming from? See, there's a guy right there. He's just about to drop. Woohoo! The game is over and I got 3 stars. Which has me with 9 stars overall, which is awesome. So pig jousting, we are riding pigs and trying to kill everyone else. So this one is a bit crazy, people. We just gotta try and avoid getting killed and try to kill everyone else. So let's see. Take that, and that, and... So the pig kinda wants to go where he wants to go. So let's see, there we go, and there. Okay, I am not really controlling this. Why is there only, there's only 4 players left? This is crazy. Okay. Let's go. Okay. The pig is going where he wants to go. No, I died. I was chopped into 1,000,000 pieces. But I wear sombreros. So he's doing pretty awesome. I can't believe there's only 4 players left. Okay. But anyways, let's have a look. So that means it's going to be a big fight to the death. So let's see. I wear sombreros. He got another one. So it looks like there's only 2 of them left. So let's see how this goes. Let's see. I thought you used to be able to control the pigs. Can you not control the pigs anymore? Guys, let me know in the comment section below what's up with that. But let's see how they're going. Come on, Eyewear, sombreros, you're doing awesome. And so that's the guy in first place, and that's the place, the guy in third place. So, oh no, the guy in first place got another 3 stars. So he's going to be super hard to beat. And we're on the second last game, which is the lawn mower. So we're riding a cow and we want to try eat as much grass as possible. We're going to be good at this, guys. I like this game. So let's just go like straight. And then take a little Yui turn and go all the way around. Okay. It's pretty easy in the beginning because there's so much grass, but when people start running out of grass is where we have the issue. So let's keep on going. I'm in first place. Oh no, why am I lagging? Okay, lag. But we're okay, we're okay. So we want to keep on where there's lots of grass, which looks like I'm kind of in the right direction right now. Okay, we're still in first place, still in first place. We're going to swing in here now. Try to get all this stuff in the middle. Okay. Oh no, I'm in third place now. I should have just kept with the tactic I was going with. Okay, let's try to get the outside. Okay, second place. Let's keep on going. Woohoo! We are mowing this lawn pretty quickly. So even if we get second place overall, I'll be really, really happy with that. So let's, yes, another 2 stars, which means I'm in second place. Which means there's only one game left, which is High Ground. So we have to try and kill the other players who are on the red button to try and keep them off. So, oh gosh, okay, you have to stop them with the fish. The fish. Go away. Oh no, I'm off, okay. So I have to keep on getting my score up. Go away. Go away, okay, and let's see. This guy is doing really, really good. I want him to get off because I'm in third place. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh no. Okay. Let's see. I'm on here. Get away. Okay. I'm still on here. Okay. Get away. Oh no, your man came from behind me and he got me. Okay, let's get him. Okay. Get away. Okay. Oh no, I'm off. Okay. Oh no, I'm so close to being in first place or in second place even. Oh no. We really can't let this guy get 2 stars. We really, really can't. Oh, and I ended up in second place. Woohoo! Which means I got second place overall. Oh, we have one more game. I thought that was the last game. Okay, so we have to craft the items needed, then give them to the foreman. Break the ores on the shelf to match the recipe, and that's the way we go. So we need iron ingot, okay? Iron ingot, please, and iron ingot. Let's throw that in the furnace. So how many we need? We need another 2. So where's the iron? There we go. Okay, and we're gonna make a helmet. So where are we going? There. Okay, so there. What? Okay. Where's the rest of them gone? Excuse me. Oh no! Okay, I think you need to put them in all at once. Where did they go? Okay, we got 2 more ores. We definitely need another one. Okay, let's try and over here. So, oh gosh, people are still already crafted stuff. Okay, get those 4. Okay, now we have enough. Craft a table. I think it was a helmet. So let's see if we can do it. And there, boom. Okay, now we have to go give it to the foreman. Let's go. Okay, there you go, mister. Perfect, that's just what I needed. Okay. Okay, more iron ingots. Oh, okay, that's restocked anyway. That's awesome. Okay, there and there. And what else is it? Let me see. Okay, it's a rail track. Okay, so we're gonna need all of these and a stick. Okay, so we need to get some planks and then we need to make a stick, which is like that. And get rid of that. Okay, let's see. Iron ingots ready. Yeah. Okay, so 3 on each side and a stick in the middle. There and there and there. Perfect. Rails. Okay, let's go give it to the foreman. That's just what I needed. I would like you to make a diamond helmet. Okay, diamond. There. Okay, it takes a little bit longer. Diamond. And we need what? It's like, is that enough? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Okay, let's craft it. So, do. Okay, diamond helmet. Awesome. Let's go give it to him. There you go. Okay. What? We need to do another one? What did he say? Diamond helmet. I made a diamond helmet. What's going on? Okay, we need to go make another one, I guess. Okay, there's a diamond. We're gonna need to go upstairs, you guys. We're gonna need to go get some more supplies upstairs. Let's find some diamond. Diamond there. Okay, any more diamonds? Diamond there. And diamond over here. We need 5 though. Come on, come on, come on. Any more diamond? Where's the rest of the diamond? No, don't tell me I can't complete it. Oh no, I can't complete it. No, this is so, so bad. Okay, let me have another little quick scout around, see if there's any diamond anywhere. Can't see it anywhere. Am I blind? Where are the rest of the supplies? No. This is no good, you guys. No good. Okay, okay. What do I do? What do I do? Perfect, that's what I needed. Okay. Oh, no, it worked. A minecart. Okay, there we go. Maybe that was just a lag in the game. Okay, a minecart. Okay, let's see. Oh, gosh, I'm so warm. Oh, no, we're going to need more than that. 1, 2, 3. We need one more, one more, one more. Okay, there we go. Thank you. One more iron. Put that in. Thank you. Gimme, 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 gimme. What's taking so long to cook? Come on. Come on, there we go, iron ingot. Okay, perfect. So now we just gotta go like this, there, and one on top. There we go, minecart. Let's quickly go give it to the foreman. Oh no, what did I do? Okay, that's just what I needed. I need to craft me a boat. Okay, we need planks. So that means we need wood. Okay, that's easy. So there and there, there should be plenty. Okay, there we go. So a boat is just like that. We got a boat. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Quick. Okay, I got 3rd place, which is good. But that was really, really, really... I got 2nd place overall! Woohoo! 2nd place winner. 2nd place winner. But that was intense. And I need to take a break before Party Games 3. Because, oh my goodness, that was so exciting. But, guys, let's go and join Party Games number 3. Okay, guys, so we're in Party Games number 3. And it's Jungle Jump. And I'm not very good at this. So let's try... Okay. Oh gosh, okay, so there's a little lip in the middle, that's good. Okay, there we go. And there, and there, and there. And all the way across, okay. Oh, okay, to there. Oh gosh, this is really hard. Okay, over there. And to here, and to there. Okay, we want to run up these stairs. Oh, okay, we made it. Okay, we're doing really good. I can't believe I haven't fallen yet. I don't want to jinx myself. No, I jinxed myself. Okay, so we're back at the beginning again. No. Oh, and again. Or at the checkpoint. Okay. Okay, let's see. It is a parkour map. And I'm not very good at parkour. I was doing so good. I literally just jinxed myself. Okay, let's try there. Okay, there. Okay. Oh, I need to try finish in 3rd place. Or this won't be good. Okay, let's try there. Oh, nearly there. 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 No, I just got it at the end. That's so annoying. Ah. Okay, what are we doing? Cannon painting. Color as much canvas with your eggs as possible. This is cool. I don't think I've played this before. Well, let's just try our best. Okay, so let's go. So we just gotta try and get as much of the canvas painted as possible with yellow. So I don't think I'm doing too good. Okay, let's try like the areas that people aren't hitting up in the corner. Let's try go there. Oh no, I'm definitely not doing great. Okay, we need to try get rid of other people's areas as well. Let's keep on shooting as fast as we can, as fast as we can. This is a lovely piece of artwork. I'd love to have this in my house. And I didn't get anything out of that too. How do people do so good at that, I wonder? But here we go, jigsaw rush. Okay, so we have to copy the pattern from the large canvas with the blocks provided. Okay. I think I can do that. So there's a large canvas, so we need to see what the pattern is. Okay, so it's gonna be cobble there. Oh no, wait, that's not cobble. Cobble there. Cobble there. Okay, we've got one. Then we got a sponge there or end stone. Then, oh gosh, I'm so bad at remembering. There. Come on. There and gold. There. Come on. And brick. Oh no. People have finished already. Oh no, dirt, 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 dirt. Where's the dirt? There we go. And then netherrack here. And stone. No! Party Games 3 is not my friend. Okay, avoid the smoke at all costs by jumping over it. This game requires you to have particles enabled. Okay, I better go check if that's on. Yeah. Oh, particles. Okay. Let's have that on. Okay, so here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, jump! Okay, we're good. And jump! Okay. Oh, ow, okay. Let's see. Oh, okay. There. We did good, we're doing good. We gotta start jumping in a pattern now. Try avoid it. Oh, ouch. I touched the smoke. Okay. Maybe if we try an F5, it might be a little bit easier. Okay. Oh, ouch. I jumped into the smoke. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's see. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Jump! Oh, no. I did so bad. You guys, I'm really not good at party games. Tree, I'm going to have to step my game up if I want to get to second place. So knock other players off the map. Watch your feet. The ice underneath might be melting. Okay, so I want to stay away from everyone. Ah, try to hit them into the center. No, 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 no. No, thank you. No, thank you. Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, get off the map. Get off the map. Oh, no. Okay, I want to try knock people into the middle. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Go away. Go away. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm very close to the edge. No! They knocked me off. I'm so bad. Goodness, party games 3. Oh, look, it's melting on the outside, so it's getting narrower and narrower. So there's another guy and another guy gone. So there's only a couple left. There's only 4 players left. Ooh, it's like Hunger Games, a battle to the death. Okay, let's go, let's go. That guy's pretty close to the center if they knock him off. Let's see, let's get closer to the action. Let's get closer. So, ooh, oh, there's another one gone. Is there? There's only 2 players left. She is chasing him. Go for it, girl. Come on, pink banana. You got this. You need to shoot some of him unless... Are you working together? Is this what it is? I feel like they might be. I think pink banana and purple banana are working together. Ah! We've got teamers. We've got some teamers and they're coming in first and second, so they must be helping each other. Okay, so match the pattern in the wall using the blocks in your inventory. Okay, I'm confused. I don't understand. Okay, so, oh, I have to put where the blocks go. Oh, okay, I'm viewing a tutorial. Okay, I think I get it. Okay, so here, and is it 2? Oh no, it's on top of that. Okay, and there. Okay, I got 2 points. Okay, so here, and 1, 2, 3, and block that one out. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Woohoo! Got 3 points. Okay, so there and there and then right here. Okay, I think that's it. It's like Tetris, but in Minecraft. This is cool. I like it. So 2 here, 1 here, and 1 up, 2. There we go. Got it. Okay, and 1 here, and 1 here. Okay, we want to get. Oh no! No! Ugh, we didn't get it. We did not get it. Okay. So up 3, 1, 3. And one on top. Oh! Got 3 points. It's getting quicker and quicker, you guys. Okay, so we want one there. Oh no! We did bad, you guys. Again. Party Games 3 needs some work. Okay, what we got? The floor is lava. Beat the parkour by keeping good rhythm. Oh, parkour, lava. I'm gonna go on fire again. No. Okay, but let's see if we can do it. Okay, we gotta try and keep moving. We're doing okay here. Okay, and checkpoint. Okay, let's go here and here. Oh, I don't like parkour. Okay, oh no, I'm on fire again. Okay, let's go here. That was just a slip of the finger. Okay, and okay, let's try aim from here. And what is going on? I can't do it. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm just so warm. I can't even deal. Okay. Let's try. There we go. And another one. I fell backwards. Are you kidding me? Okay. No. I'm not dealing with this very well. Okay, I don't like parkour. The lava's making me warm. I don't want to go on fire again. Okay, jump. Okay, and let's see. What? Okay, this is not for me, you guys. Parkour. So, little Callie is bad at parkour. What's new, eh? Okay, let's try again to over here. Here, okay. Let me see. There we go. What? So everyone else is dying as well, which is not bad. What? Okay. So none of us finished in time. If I can get this before... Okay. So make your way through the maze to get to the tower in the middle. Avoid getting eaten by a spider behind you. Oh no, the spider's gonna chase me. Okay. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Go, okay. We need to try and find our way to the middle. Let's try go this way. And this way. Oh gosh. Dead end. No, no, no. Okay. That is not... Oh, spider, go away. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay. We wanna try and find our way around. No, spider, spider. Excuse me, spider. Please don't do that to me. Oh no. Ugh, the spider got me, you guys. It got me. Someone finished and I got murdered? Oh gosh. I wonder where I was at. Okay, let's see if we can find anyone playing. Anyone, anyone. Hello. Oh, there we go. We got a couple of players running in the same direction. Oh no, wait, it's a spider. Okay, come on, you can do it. Okay. Keep on going. That spider's after you and he's coming quick. Okay, you're doing good actually. Let's see. Go straight, 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 straight. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. No, 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 not that way. It's a dead end, mister. It's a dead end. Don't go that way. And it's all over. Gosh, 0 points in this game so far. I got no placement, no stars. Absolutely awful. But I did get podium on two, so that was awesome. I really enjoyed that. Guys, if you enjoyed this Party Games Madness where I went on fire a lot, be sure to leave a like and a comment on this video. Let me know what video or what mini games you would like to see on the channel. What is your favorite mini game to play? And I'll definitely get playing to that. But until next time, you guys, see you again soon.